know, Jenny. I mean, he stopped by after school and found the keys to my dad's van frozen in the ice cube tray.
So?
So I gave him a muffin.
Maybe he steals the things first so we think it's lost, then he comes over to find it.
Yeah, that could work too. But aren't you guys kind of close?
We grew up in the same neighborhood together, so I was kind of forced to hang out with him, but he's so weird.
I like weird.